Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my channel. And today we're gonna continue our next topic, which is Tier 3 Sentry with a CTP of Rich in those PvP content, which is Timeline Battle. I'm gonna show you both auto and manual game mode so that you know what to expect if you're about to give your Sentry a CTP of Rich and try to make him work in both PvE and PvP. So as what we have seen in our previous video, with a CTP of Rich, even without any of the max gears, Sentry can already smash all the PvE content like Giant Boss Raid, World Boss Ultimate, No World Boss Legend, Extreme Alliance Battle, and Squad Battle. So if you haven't seen that video yet, can you check it out? I will make sure to leave a link in case you are looking for that. So how good is Sentry with the CTP of Rage in those PvP content? In Timeline Battle, if you are controlling him manually, he can smash almost everyone into pieces except for Silver Surfer, because it's a bit hard for Sentry to take down those Silver Surfer because of the reflection. No matter what CTP you are having on your Sentry, when your Sentry fight against Silver Surfer, you are pretty much dead. So to avoid that to happen, you have to bring in your Silver Surfer to team up with Sentry in order to win those enemies that has Silver Surfer in their team. But for those like Jean Grey, Thanos, Dormammu, or the Immortal Hulk, or even Sentry itself with a CTP of Regen, our Sentry that is equipped with a Rage can already solo taking down most of them, which is very nice. So Sentry's survivability is not an issue because a Rage does provide those extra dodge which gives Sentry the extra protection, which is fantastic. So once you enter the battle, just go with the combo 2-5 or 2-5-3 combo to take down your enemy. So a Rage does work very well for Sentry in manual game mode. But of course when it comes to auto, it's not a sure win thing. It's like maybe 50-50 battle or 45-55 battle. So when it comes to auto, it really depends on what your AI is doing for you. As you know, we can't really expect too much from the AI, but Sentry is not gonna die in just one or two shots because the dodge from a Rage is really helpful to his survivability. And then of course, if you do the 2-5 or the 2-5-3 combo, under the 5 seconds Rage proc, you are pretty much done because nobody can really survive from that because the damage from a CTP of Rage is just insane. So all in all, a Rage is really working very well for Sentry in both PvE and PvP. He can do everything in PvE from Shadowland to Normal Boss Legend. And then of course, he can also do PvP for you with a totally PvE build, which is fantastic. So that's all for the talking, and now I will leave you guys here to enjoy the gameplay. And don't forget, there's actually few battles, few auto timeline at the end of the video. So make sure you don't miss it. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Take care.
They said, don't fall. Don't forget all the things you've been taught, you've been told. Don't blink, don't run. Don't turn left or turn right or look straight at the sun. My mind's going in circles, I'm trying to fight it. Getting these voices inside to stay quiet. Gone to the place where all this began.
Trying to hide it, getting these voices inside to stay quiet. All new the pain.